my laptop.
Eric's got a leak.
Pretty
good. Now that is good driving.
That is good driving.
Though I say so myself.
Underneath
the
cloth.
Yeah. Now the beauty of the whistle is, the moment the whistle stops, you know that it's like holding a car on a clutch. So I now know that, normally 5 flicks here, but this guy seems to be on 7 or 8 today. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's a 5. She's warmed up.
Yeah, I don't have
6. And you can gradually speed her up.
Maybe Thomas
won. Goes to the bar. That then passes through a tube to this superheater.
Wow.
Where it's heated up to 300 degrees C. And then from there it goes into the steam chest where it's mixed with oil.
Right, yeah.
Oh, this is hard work today.
yeah.
All these people watching.
Burn in the middle. Oh, yeah.
It's
going
to be safe.
It's come up very well. But now I'm sticking to the old gates. No alarms.
Yeah.
I did update. They will. It never worked.
Because the LGB coupling floats, you've got that in your advantage, so it won't fix it, never do it. No.
Which was Spitfire in the PR livery, so that's fine. That was good as well, no problem with that.
As you say, there's a bit of a...
But then all of a sudden, right,
but then, you know, most people are going to buy one of these, they're going to buy the children anyway.
Big train, so what we do is very exciting.
It's not the best website.
Yeah, that's why they sent him round again, because there wasn't room, and now he's going to set back into that side room. And all that steam trains in the station.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, later.
Sorry about that.
Right. It was interesting what you were saying, actually.
Got a nice picture of my elbow.
Right? Very attractive elbow.
Did you hear it click again there?
Oh, we do requests, don't we? Yeah, I found a request.
So I don't know what's on them.
You're filming me now,
yeah,
aren't
go
you?
On then,
I might not do it.